he remembers
that I'd. Smith is on the move for race number one. And they're off out in front of 5-1-3-6-8-2-7-4. The ground's now going into the first turn. Five has to lead, following the 8-7-6. The ground's now working their way towards the backstretch. Five still holds on to the lead by four lengths, following the 6-7-8-2-3-4-1. The ground's now marching along towards the fourth turn. Five still holds on to the lead by three lengths, following the 6-7-8. As the Greyhound come down the home stretch, five still holds on to the lead, following the 6-7-8. As they go into the wire, it's going to be 5-6-7. Good old Santa Claus, down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with old Saint Nick. First comes the stocking of little Nell. Oh dear Santa, fill it well. Give her a dolly that laughs and cries, one that can open and shut it. 6-7-3, winning Greyhound, number 5, CTW Opera Star. Trained by Andre Delgado, running for Clearway County. Your prices are on the monitor. Next race coming up is the second race, 3/16th of a mile, grade M. Your post time is in 12 minutes.
Up on the housetop, reindeer paws, out jumps good old Santa.